reverses her done. And that feed onto O'Reilly. And then Tarasenko races in against Ferraro. And Tarasenko emerges with it. Played back. And a shot. They score! Mikkola, I believe, his first NHL goal from the point. And the Blues, a 1-0 lead.
Shot, but key is it's on net. And even more importantly, look at Tarasenko fight off two Sharks. Holds onto it, plays it back to the point. And it looked like it might have changed direction before it got to the net, I thought. And you can see the way it's fluttering there, and it catches the goal.